In this animation, we see the aneurysm as a bulge upon the blood vessel located just behind the right eye. Aneurysms have thin walls and can rupture and bleed, and for that reason we want to treat them before they bleed. We can put a tube up through the patient's circulatory system to the artery that's affected, and then through that tube we can take a microcatheter, or a very small tube, all the way into the skull, through the affected artery, and into the aneurysm. Once that little tube is into the aneurysm, we can then insert some fine platinum wires, or coils, that are sized to fit the aneurysm, and pack the aneurysm tightly so that the blood can no longer enter into the aneurysm, and thereby reduce the chance that the aneurysm expand, rupture, and bleed.